Hi, Mr. X with glossary term non-invertible. This is a description of a square matrix that has no inverse, and this will be the case when its determinant is zero. Some people refer to a non-invertible square matrix as a singular matrix, same thing. Some people will also use the term degenerate. Go figure. This is just a description of a square matrix with no inverse, and this will be the case if and only if its determinant is zero. On the World Wide Web at MrXMath.com.